Miller, photographer and photojournalist who documented the discovery of 4 concentration camps.
Rosalind Franklin, English chemist and X-ray crystallographer who contributed to the understanding of the molecular structure of DNA.
Radcliffe Hall, she's a novelist and a poet. She often dressed in men's clothes and she was known as John to her friends.
Mine is Emma Lyne Pankhurst. She was a British political activist and leader of the suffragette movement, which helped women win the right to vote.
So it's Elizabeth Welch. She was a singer whose career spanned 8 decades and blazed a trail for black women in 1930s Britain. I have heard of her, but I don't know much about her.
I had no idea they've ever existed.
They've done amazing stuff in their lifetime, yet it's still not been recognised.
And the fact that we didn't learn anything about them at school is just so bizarre that we, yeah.